Tonight, five people are behind bars after a raid at a home on East Lee Street in Enterprise. A multi-agency raid led to the arrest of Shantez Walker, Yamiah Carey, Kamaris Blackman, Deshaun Jones, and Jabari Johnson. Enterprise Chief Deputy Michael Hines says investigators were looking into the illegal sale of drugs at the residence, which led to the raid. Each are charged with unlawful possession of fentanyl, marijuana, and drug paraphernalia. They're being held in the Coffee County Jail without bond.